lives in Bakersfield. Yeah, he was raised on toxic waste, eating people right and left, and then going on home.